I mean, I love this person so much. I'm so excited.
Hi.
No! I'm so excited to see you. I think I'm going to cry.
How are you?
First of all, just trying to figure out how to get you on this IG Live.
I know.
I'm so sorry.
We've been watching.
You have? You mean watching me like suspend dead air? I'm like, it's so stressful to like be on a talk show. I can't imagine.
I need my kids to help me too. I don't know what I'm doing.
I know. How are your kids doing?
They're good. You know, they miss their friends.
Yeah.
They're in virtual school, all four of them. And, you know, I put Emmy to sleep the other night, you know, like crying that she can't go to softball practice and she misses her friends and she misses school, you know. Mm-hmm. So that's been, you know, tough. I feel like they're all a tiny bit depressed about it, but they're doing great. They're doing awesome. They're doing good in school, and, you know, I just adore all of them. And it's actually really nice. You know this. You travel a lot for work and stuff like that. So it's nice to be home,
yeah.
You know. And so that's kind of like the silver lining on the cloud, you know.
Yeah.
Of what everything that's going on. Yeah, just enjoying just having, like, super quality time with them.
Yeah. They're enjoying like what their parents enjoyed, but I would love to see you in a musical. Will you do a musical?
Oh yeah, I would love to. That would be so much fun. I mean, so actually I have a movie coming out called Marry Me, and I did a whole album for it. It'll be out later this year. Again, like, everything's up in the air with release dates and everything right now, but I did an album. I did 8 new songs. Maluma does 2 new songs on there. And it's called Marry Me. It's a romantic kind of comedy with music, musical drama.
This is amazing.
But it's gonna be awesome, I think. The songs are great.
Don't you think people are gonna want to see musicals and funny stuff? And please,
I know I am. That's what I'm gonna be looking for. I don't want to see anything about gloom and doom after this. That's all.
No.
All I want is romantic comedies and musicals.
Totally. We have to find something to really fun to like lift people up.
Yes.
Well,
you look great.
Oh, thanks, friend.
What is your life like over there? Are you getting rest? Okay, so you're cooking, but what else is happening?
I got up early and exercised and showered so that I would look good for this interview. And I'm going to interview a couple more people. I even put my hoops on for you.
Yes.